collected that puck off the boards. He's able to get a new one from the bench and immediately steals the puck, but it popped off his stick and Hintz leaves it. Robertson shoots and scores! Jason Robertson had a hat trick on Friday. He has two already today.
Just the goal scorer's knack on the short side. And a shot that's got to be had from my vantage point here. But you see from the defensive zone, Ryan Suter gets it up through the neutral zone. Kind of a broken down play, but then a drop pass by Hintz. And Hintz does a great job of backing off Brodin. Watch number 24 just kind of backs off the defenseman, causes a bit of a screen, and Kahkonen here isn't able to squeeze it through the right side of his body, and he is done for the afternoon. And here comes Cam Talbot, and boy, the Minnesota Wild have been giving up a ton of goals. They've allowed three or more goals against now in 10 consecutive games.
Cam Talbot, the all-star, coming into the net. Panger, you go back to Valentine's Day, they're giving up 4.7 goals per game. That was 3 weeks ago.